Then this might be dirty, don't go. Come on.
You guys know what they are? They're very good pumper handle. All sorts of things start with D, right? This fire truck is a pumper. Take the caps off the fire hydrant, and you connect the big hose.
There's twice this air in a lot.
So now we just turned it on. That was air coming out of this thing. You heard it. No, it gets louder. That's loud, eh? But that there, if Colby ever got lost in a building, this is what turns the water on, turns the water off.
One second.
Okay? When it's on, you pull back. So Colby and Dan will usually pick a couple of tools, and then we're going to a house and if the door's locked, right? These bags here, and they have our own homes in them. So we're able to use. That's a 35 foot long ladder. Lamps here as well to work with. We've got all sorts of tools here on this truck. I can just give them water. So that goes all the way to the hydrant. Then I turn on the water at the fire hydrant, so I can control the whole truck right from here. The engine revs and everything are all controlled right from here. Take one stand over here, Bob. Did water come out there? Anyone see water squirt out?
The captain always sits in the front with the red helmet over there.
Yeah.
Boss sits there with the red helmet, and the driver is over there driving the truck.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. Let's see.
There you go.
Okay, we'll do a chin. We'll do the hat chin. Everybody knows what to do?
Ready?
Set. And start. Go, Jacob. Yeah! Thank you.
Click one of these videos for more great Burt Bunch TV. And don't forget to subscribe.
You made it onto my nice list.
As you can see, this fort is huge. It has three entrances.